When streaming live video, you want to be able to reach your audience on every platform. In this video, we'll show you how to connect your YouTube channel to Switchboard Cloud to include in your multi-stream. Go to the dashboard in Switchboard Cloud. Go to your encoder workflow, click the YouTube icon, then click to add a new destination. Select the YouTube option. Select Authorize Switchboard Link. A new page will open up to connect to Google. Select the Google account that's tied to the YouTube page you want to connect. Then select which YouTube channel you want to connect to. Click Allow. Your YouTube channel is now connected, and you can add it to a destination group, apply any templates, and then go live with your multi-stream. If you received any error messages about connecting to YouTube, check out the description below for support articles. Once live, to view your live stream's YouTube page, just double-click the YouTube icon. This applies for all the destinations that are live. To learn how to connect other platforms and learn how to use templates, check out the playlist above. Also check out the step-by-step instructions for connecting YouTube in the description below. For more videos on taking your live streams to the next level, check out these awesome tutorials and be sure to subscribe to Switchboard Live.